here we're in College Valley, in Northumberland, or it's better known as the Valley of the Goats, which cover three peaks, which is Easter Tor, Newton Tor, finishing off with that one, which is Yeavering Bell. Well, we've now reached the foot of the first peak, which is Easter Tor, which is that one there. See you at the top.
Quarter of the wheel.
You can run if you want. Well, about another 250 meters. And we should be at the top of our first peak, which is that one there, Easter Tor. We've made it to the top of Easter Tor. This one is Wester Tor, long distance there. Oh, I'm burning through the skies, yeah. 200 degrees is why they call me Mr. Fahrenheit. I'm traveling at the speed of light. I wanna make a supersonic man out of you. Don't stop me now. She's got too much. But I know you wouldn't mind. You could have it all if you wanted. Nicky's just discovered what's known as a false summit, and she's not happy. Well, we're nearly at the top of Wester Tor now. About another 100 metres. I see we've lost Nicky. Oh, there she is.
Nearly there now. Are you tired as well?
Now at Wester Tor, all we need to do now tree. Which is about 300 metres in that direction. Tor-Wester Tor-Yeavering Bell. It's all kind of downhill from now. Well, apart from the last bit, which is climbing up again. Yeavering Bell. Yeah, right. Not into fashion, but I love the clothes she wears. Her tattoo's always in a fire underwear. She don't care. This is our last climb, which is called the Yeavering Bell, which is a 2,500-year-old Iron Age hill fort, apparently it's the biggest in the north of England. Well, we've made it to the top of Yeavering Bell. Now all that's left to do is a walk down to the car park.